When I'm not directing anymore, I'll just start from the side.
Wait, I got you.
Did you choose the title? The number or bruises?
The number.
I like the number.
Yeah. Halfway to Mexico, halfway
to Tokyo, on this open road. Our actresses.
Our
actor.
What time is it?
It is.
Maybe it's still the messenger. Oh, I'm like, where's my phone?
I really don't
know where my phone is. This is our very official videographer, Charlee. She's going to be famous one day. I'm sorry, wave again. Yes. Charlee's setting up for my cameo.
Who is it?
They're called Pretty Much, and like I want them to be big. Okay, so I put the bruise on this arm, so she's gonna be
the left arm.
And like we practice, but
technique
here,
it's
just, it takes time, guys.
Like, can you show me the picture?
Acapella?
No, this? Oh. I'm sorry. The beat drop?
The beat drop.
Everything you want in the song. I feel like it does kind of
ooh.
You're gonna get it. We're gonna get it, don't worry. It might. It doesn't look like you got grabbed, does it?
We're gonna have to do more. Like. Yeah. Maybe. I think it would be cool if you put one like right here on her back. Like right here.
Right
there. Start testing. Honestly, the bruise. I don't know how it's look on camera. That's really nice. Charlee's fixing the bruises because I suck, but hey.
Ready?
Nope.
Actors, please.
Do you want, like, is it okay that I just leave the paper towel over here?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. I can move it. Because then I can see her when she comes up. The...
Yes.
Okay. Love that.
All right. Camera rolling. Take one bathroom scene. Action. Take one, medium shot, bathroom, action.
Editing is gonna be way more difficult than I'm used to, but I'm down for the challenge. Boy.
What?
Oh, I'm vlogging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
That ain't no problem. Hold on. Okay. So we're here at the Campus Movie Fest. Yes, Claudia and Hannah. Yes. Shoes. Wait a second. Let me back up. That's cute.
Oh, you want me to look at you?
So sorry, it's been a really long day. It's officially the day after the movie fest, and I never told you all what happened. So Hannah and I basically, we did this campus movie fest last year. And we did it. We were like, let's play it safe and do a documentary. Although I loved our topic, our delivery was not good. Like, even when we were editing last year, we didn't realize that our background, we bought like a black background. We didn't notice through the whole editing process that it was wrinkled. So it just, oh my gosh, my phone is so loud. It just wasn't good. It wasn't up to par. So this year, since we're seniors, we were like, let's just do something different. Let's be creative. Let's create a script. Let's find actors. Let's just do it all. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Last year, we didn't make the top 16. Yeah, this time we decided to do one on domestic violence, and we did a casting call, and it was so cool. We had people sending in video auditions. It was really fun. Because of our new student center, we actually got to film the first day the Starbucks in the student center opened. We also filmed in our new student center in one of the bathrooms, and it was really nice. And basically everything that we do, we kind of want to build awareness. Had we known that how fast our actors spoke and all that, and if we had been able to do like a table read or anything, we would have been able to realize we could add more, because the limit for the Campus Movie Fest is 5 minutes maximum. But ultimately we reached our goal. Hannah and I really, really wanted to make top 16, and we did. And honestly, I'm really proud of our work. The link will be below in the description. I think it was such a great experience to learn the software, know that we can make a movie in a week if we really tried. We did so many things that are totally out of our realm, and I appreciate having that opportunity. And it was a great experience. Our friends came to see it. So we were really happy when we saw our film on the screen, because that's part of it, the surprise. You don't know if your film is going to make the top 16.
We just haven't seen you around.
Ever since May, when you started dating Ricky.
What's that supposed to mean? I've just been really busy.
So we made it the top 16. I'm really proud of us. And honestly, we might be making more projects before the end of our school year. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. And to get notifications, press the bell. I will see you guys next time. Bye. Halfway to Mexico, halfway to Tokyo.